do you want to see us do? The KVJ Show is gonna do silly things for you. Check it out on KVJ TV. It's about to get weird. It's about to get goofy.
Okay, we ask you what you would like to see on KVJ TV, and then we do our best to deliver. Bart from Palm Beach Garden sent an email, said, I always hear about how much Kevin works out and how Jason and producer Denny's never do. Well, I do a CrossFit class where we do push-ups while doing a handstand against a wall. I was wondering if any guy on the KVJ show can actually do one. I've seen it done before. I've seen the photos of it, but I've never tried one myself, and I'm not real coordinated, so I don't think I can.
It's tricky. You've got the best shot easily because it really is about upper body strength.
Okay.
You've got to have the arms to pull it off.
Or is it more a game of flexibility? Because I've got flexibility.
It's about shoulder and arm strength because you're literally bearing the entire weight of your body.
You
got to be able. I mean, it's not a regular push-up. This is not your mama's push-up.
I don't know. I kind of feel like you don't think we can do it. I'm just getting that vibe.
Looking at your arms, yeah, I don't think you can do it.
You're right, because I have zero upper body strength.
And it's just proportion. It's just numbers, you know?
But I still want to try it. I want to get into this. But, right. Kev, how do you do it, though?
You got to put your feet against the wall, upside down in a handstand.
You want to go first?
Yeah. You got to get in the handstand first.
Should we go first? Are you sure? Because you're the one that's actually gonna bring it home.
He can actually probably do it or come the closest.
Okay, all right. Why don't you guys try it? But I was thinking maybe I could demonstrate.
Okay,
but
I don't know.
You remember Purvis, our old trainer?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
He used to have us do them.
Oh, jeez.
Go ahead.
And they're tricky.
Go ahead. Show us.
I don't do well when my feet go above my head.
You're built.
Denny,
so
you're gonna have to help him get his feet up there.
This doesn't work for me. I don't think this is gonna succeed.
Okay, that should make you feel better. Denny's is gonna spot you.
He's got this.
Okay. All right. This is me trying to do an upside down handstand push-up, I guess, is what this is called. So I guess I put my head down on the ground.
No,
and then
your hands are on the ground.
Oh, my gosh, Virginia.
You start with your hands.
Oh, jeez.
Fully.
Oh, I don't like this.
How does
straight.
She know more than you do?
I've never done this. I've never attempted this in my life.
It's a CrossFit thing. It's a, you know,
yeah, I don't do CrossFit
tricky trainer
stuff. Yeah,
thing.
I know. They get too cute in CrossFit for me.
You're so bulky. You do not bend well.
I don't think it's going to work.
All he can do is lift.
I think you guys have a better chance of doing this, honestly, than I do.
I kind of agree with you.
I don't think it's going to go well. Okay.
Don't bend your elbows. Keep your elbows straight when you go into the handstand until you get your feet situated.
Jeez, Virginia.
And then what you want to do is you want to bend your elbows and bring your nose as close to the ground as you can get
it. There's no way.
And then push back up.
And people are taking to Twitter saying, we'd love to see the Diet Pansy do this shirtless. And I mean, oodles of comments.
Come on.
It's been retweeted like 11 times.
Kevin, the children want it.
That's not true.
Okay. The childish
adults want it.
Come on.
Okay, you can dial this up on KVJ TV on the WRMF app or KVJshow.com. Keyword KVJ TV. I'm going to be doing the CrossFit upside down.
Hashtag Denny's is about to get kicked.
Yeah, he is. I'm going to fall hard.
Denny, stand on the side of him. Go by the light switch. There you go.
Yeah, Denny, you got to be the spotter.
And now when he kicks his feet up. Yeah, there you go.
There you go. Okay, he's up.
He's up.
Kevin is up. Man, he needs a
tan. And he's going down. He's doing it.
He needs a tan.
Kevin is doing the upside down push-ups. Ow. The form is awful.
Ow. Are you okay? Oh, my God.
And he fell.
Kevin.
Wow.
Are you okay?
No, I don't think you were supposed to fall that way.
That was awful. That's horrible. Why would you do that?
He fell towards the door.
No, he fell on his neck.
Why would anyone do this?
It was actually very horrific to watch.
I don't understand. Am I bleeding?
No.
Oh, I'm bleeding.
Is he bleeding?
Oh, I'm bleeding.
He is bleeding.
Oh, my gosh. I'm bleeding bad.
Oh, my gosh.
You're bleeding?
I'm bleeding badly.
Here, get up.
Oh, you are. Here. Oh, my gosh.
We need a medic.
We need a tourniquet.
Oh, my gosh. I am bleeding bad, Virginia.
You know what?
Oh, my gosh. Look at that.
You know what it is?
What's
I'm bleeding,
bleeding
bad.
It's his bald spot. I'm not kidding.
I broke my bald spot.
Your bald spot is wounded.
Oh, my gosh.
Look at
that. I'm bleeding so bad.
Do you have is there a wig clipping or something?
I don't know what I did.
What?
I'm bleeding so bad.
Oh, no.
It doesn't.
You probably knocked
out
some of your...
That's so crazy. What did I do?
Is it like a hair
clip? You probably knocked out some of your fake
no,
hair.
No, it's not like... It's not like clamped in there.
Yeah, I don't know this world,
What
baby.
Did I do?
Oh, you fell.
Oh, look how bad I'm bleeding. Look how bad I'm bleeding.
Oh, my gosh.
I mean, I really tore myself up.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh. I'm bleeding so bad.
Do you need stitches?
Put pressure on it.
I don't even know.
Put pressure on it. Put pressure on
it. It doesn't feel bad. I don't feel like I got like a gash or anything.
The cool thing is there's already like a shave spot for the stitches.
So oh,
that give is, him more towels.
Okay, who's next?
Man, I feel like it's going to be such a letdown.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, you were the best we had. And you're bleeding.
And look at me. I need to go to the hospital. Dude, how crazy is that?
You're extreme.
Did you guys get that on TV? Yeah. Oh yeah, I can tell. Like, yeah, look. I know.
They're horrified.
Oh, they should be. I'm horrified too. I'm like, where's all this
you
blood coming
keep
from?
Keep the pressure
look at
on it.
Blood.
You fell.
Look
oh
at that.
Oh my God. Keep the pressure on it.
Kevin, okay.
Stop taking it off.
You fell so hard on your head.
Oh, I
like
did.
You did. Like your beady eyes kind of
well,
like bounced
I didn't,
out.
I didn't know how do you get down out of that thing?
Did you land on nails?
I know. What happened?
Or you like, know, did you land on a claw?
I had a ball cap. Maybe it was like the pin on the ball cap.
It's the pin on the ball cap.
The pin on the ball cap got you.
And it snapped on your bald spot. That's exactly what happened.
Oh my gosh, it like bled through my hat like quickly.
Wow, it punctured right into your head.
It did, yeah.
Yeah, let me see those meatheads at the gym.
Just keep pressure on it. Keep pressure on it.
Is that what I do?
Yeah, I don't think you need stitches. I think it's just a cut.
It's just one little mark from where your hat was, but boy.
Isn't that crazy?
Ow.
Look at that. Okay. All right, who's next?
That blood kind of makes you kind of have like a nice gelled look, though.
It looks good. Working well with my hair?
Very edgy.
It's like wow. With like red highlights.
Oh my gosh, I have so much blood all over me.
Do we want to follow that act? I mean, that was so darn good.
I don't know. Do you guys want to even try it?
I'm just going to feel guilty if I don't bleed.
No, I don't know. Maybe that's just common sense telling us we need to shut this thing down.
When have we ever listened to common sense?
I don't understand. Like, why do people do this thing, though? That's why I can't fully understand.
You have to really be good upside down to attempt it. I think that's the key.
Oh, I don't really get Okay, he
Jason is up,
upside down.
But he's crooked.
Oh my gosh.
He's upside down. He's on, and Denny's has him like pinned.
He's on his shoulders.
I can't do it.
Can you do it? No, okay, let him down. Let him down. He can't do it.
Oh,
oh did you just kick Denny's? Oh. It's not easy to dismount from.
You got to be able to do a handstand first, I think.
Oh, my gosh. Crazy.
Ooh.
Denny's won't be able to do that.
Denny's just punted.
There's no shot.
Yeah, no. There's no shot at all.
Dude,
wow.
You guys don't pay me enough.
Okay. That is unbelievable. Wow.
I'm so proud of you for bleeding.
Yeah, I'm bleeding a lot, too. Yeah, I mean, I really took one for the team today.
You're good, though. It has subsided a bit.
Yeah, some people in the chat room are saying, I guess, like, head wounds. You bleed a lot from the head, so... Yeah. So.
Is this your first major head wound?
No, I've had several.
The thing that's
and I'm a bleeder.
Usually you get them when you're drunk, though, and you're like, ah, screw it.
This may be my first sober one, yeah, at least in a while.
I'm amazed. You have a white T-shirt on and not one drop of blood. How do you do that?
I don't know. It's a gift.
That's so impressive.
I'm so neat, I even bleed neat.
You do. You bleed so organized.
Oh, wow. All right. Well, here we go. Man.
So exciting.
Yeah. It's so exciting so early.
It really is very exciting, isn't it?
It's just thrilling to see someone besides Jason bleed.
It is.
Yeah.
It is nice.
I kind of get
it.
I kind of get it. Wow.